How to see time spent on Instagram. Hey guys, welcome back to 1 Million Ideas YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to see your time spent on Instagram. So let's go to Instagram. And then after going to Instagram, what you have to do is you have to click on the profile icon. You can see on the below of your screen. So just click on the profile icon. And then after clicking here, you have to click on your 3 days. You can see here on the top right of your screen 3 days. Just click on 3 days, and after clicking to 3 days, now what you have to do is just click on your activity. You can see here your activity, so just click on your activity, and you can see here how much time you spent on Instagram. They will notify you from here, so you can see here. I will show you. You have to press and hold the today button. So you can see here I used Instagram for 2 minutes today. So if you want to see for the rest, you can just click like this. It is 0 minute on the other day. So this is how you can see the time spent on Instagram. Thanks for watching.